गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन. नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच चैप्टर 7 द हंग्री एम्परर ऑफ क्लास 3. टुडे यू आर हैविंग इंग्लिश लिट. नाउ एज आई यूज टू से दैट यू प्लीज टेक पेंसिल इन योर हैंड. आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द हर्ड मीनिंग ऑल्सो एंड द चैप्टर इज टू बिग. सो टुडे वी विल गो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस हाफ ऑफ द चैप्टर एंड इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास नेक्स्ट हाफ. ओके. नाउ क्लास 3 चैप्टर 7 द हंग्री एम्परर. A long time ago, there was an emperor in China who was very fond of eating new and different kinds of food. Now, one king was there, one emperor was there. He loved to eat. He always liked to eat different types of tasty foods. He don't want to repeat a food, so he always demand a tasty food and also different kinds. एक राजा था चाइना में बहुत दिन पहले. वो हर समय नया नया खाना पसंद करते थे, डिमांड करते थे, चाहते थे और टेस्टी भी होना चाहिए. टेस्टी खाना और डिफरेंट नया खाना हर समय चाहते थे. ही ऑलवेज डिमांडेड न्यू एंड टेस्टी फूड. समटाइम्स ही बिहेव लाइक अ चाइल्ड एंड डिमांडेड न्यू वैरायटी ऑफ फूड. नाउ समटाइम्स ही बिहेव लाइक अ चाइल्ड. वी हैव सीन नो दैट लिटिल बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स दे यूज टू डिमांड टू देयर मॉम दैट गिव मी सम डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ टेस्टी फूड्स और लाइक दिस और लाइक दैट. सो दिस एम्परर ऑल्सो, दिस किंग ऑल्सो, ही ऑल्सो समटाइम्स behave like a child to get the tasty food, demand for the tasty food and the new variety. Okay. His courtiers were much worried of his nature, especially the cook. Now the cook who used to cook in that palace, he was very worried because it's not possible for a human being to always each and every day to cook the tasty foods, different kinds of foods. तो courtiers जो उसका राजा का जो courtiers था, जो आदमी courtiers मतलब जो राजा के लिए काम करते थे, रानी के लिए काम करते हैं, उसको कोर्टियर्स बोलते कहते हैं. ठीक है. तो ये लोग बहुत बहुत चिंतित हो गया है कि हम लोग क्या करेंगे. हर समय नया नया फूड, नया नया टेस्टी फूड कहाँ से हम लोग लाएंगे और कुक भी कैसे कुकिंग करेंगे, है ना. तो ये उन लोगों ने सोचने लगा और चिंतित हो गया है. He tried hard to please the emperor by serving different kinds of dishes, but the emperor was never satisfied and sent the cook away. Now see, this courtiers, he and the cook, and the cook of that palace, both of them are tried to their level best to give the different kinds of tasty foods to please the emperor, to please the king. But the king was never satisfied. The king was never happy. And so what he did, he just sent the cook away. वो जो कोटियस लोग था, जो कुक था, दोनों मिलकर बहुत बहुत कोशिश कर रहे थे कि राजा को हेल्प करने में, राजा को टेस्टी फूड्स देने में. लेकिन राजा को तो कोई भी फूड अच्छा नहीं लगा, कोई भी फूड टेस्ट नहीं लगा. तो क्या किया राजा ने, राजा ने वो कुक को एकदम हटा दिया. Many cooks came to please the emperor by their food, but all were sent away sooner or later. Now, so many cooks used to came in that palace to please the emperor by giving a different types of tasty foods, but the king was never pleased, and he always let them sent away sooner or later. ओके. तो जो जो कुक आए थे उसी में राजा के सामने, राजा के पास कुक खाना बनाने के लिए, तो वो राजा को किसी का खाना अच्छा नहीं लगा. तो क्या किया उसने, राजा ने क्या किया, जो जो कुक आया है सभी को एकदम तुरंत वापस कर दिया, भेज दिया. द एम्परर वॉज वेरी सैड. One day when he was walking in his garden, a man came up to him and said, Your Majesty, I have come to offer my service as a cook. Now one day the emperor was very sad. He was just sitting alone and was thinking that what type of food will please him, what type of tasty food he can enjoy. Now one day when he was walking in his garden, a man came up. Now the emperor was walking in his garden one day. At that time a man came up and said to him, "Your Majesty, I have come to offer myself as the cook. As a cook in your palace." Now, वो जब राजा एक दिन उसका बगीचा में हट रहे थे, तो वो एक आदमी आके बोला है कि मैं योर मैजेस्टी मैं कुक हूँ और आपके लिए हम खाना पकाना चाहते हूँ. The emperor was very happy. He asked the stranger, "Do you know what is the best and tastiest food in the world?" Now the emperor, he became very happy. He asked that stranger, and that, "Do you know what is the tastiest food in the world? Tumko malum hai sabse tastiest food kya hai world mein?" The emperor was surprised, as he had never heard. The new cook said, "Your Majesty, it is the onion biscuit noodle soup." Now the cook, he is very honest, he is very wise, he is very knowledgeable person. So he said that, "Your Majesty, he said the name of that variety of that type of food. That what is the name? It is the onion biscuit noodle soup." Now that cook said the name of the dish when the majesty, when the emperor asked him. जब ये राजा ने उसको पूछा है कि सबसे अच्छा वाला डिश का नाम बताओ, तो उसने क्या बताया है? इट इज़ द ऑनियन बिस्किट नूडल सूप. वो डिश का नाम है ऑनियन बिस्किट नूडल सूप. ओके. द एम्परर वाज सरप्राइज्ड एज ही हैड नेवर हर्ड सच टाइप ऑफ डिश. नाउ एम्परर ही वाज वेरी सरप्राइज्ड बिकॉज ही नेवर हर्ड दैट टाइप ऑफ डिश. He said, "I wonder what it tastes like. Make it for me today, and I shall see if I agree with you or not." Now the king said, "Okay, today you will prepare this dish for me, and after tasting this dish, after taking this dish, I will tell you. I can confirm you that whether I am agreed with you or not." तो राजा ने बोला, ठीक है, तुम इसको खाना मुझे बना दो, तो खाने के बाद हम तुम्हारे साथ सहमत होंगे कि ये खाना सबसे अच्छा है वर्ल्ड में कि नहीं. ठीक है. द न्यू कुक्स नेम वॉज येन. नाउ व्हाट इज़ द नेम ऑफ दैट पर्सन? द नेम ऑफ दैट पर्सन, द न्यू कुक, दैट इज येन. He was very wise, so he made the soup tasteless. Now the person, he made that taste as tasteless. Okay. The emperor had the soup but said nothing. Yen pretended not to understand. He politely said, "I hope your majesty knows that everyone had different tastes. What I like may not be what you like." Now this person, he is a very wise man, he is very knowledgeable, as I said you earlier. Now he is just pretending, he just want to see the expression of the emperor, that what this emperor was actually feeling and what he wants to say, tell him. Now so he was pretending, and Yen pretended not to understand. He is just trying to understand it, what the emperor was going to say. He politely said, "I hope your majesty knows that everyone had different tastes." Now he was telling to the emperor that everyone having different tastes. What I am tasting, that may not be same as if what you taste. Okay, the same chowmin, suppose chowmin, I feel the chowmin tasteless, but you people, you like chowmin most, isn't it? So this is the difference. Okay. Now this man was also very wise man. He said that what I am feeling about this dish may not be, you will not feel the same for the same dish. तो उसने बोला कि जो हमको लग रहा है, ये खाना हमको अच्छा लग रहा है, लेकिन आपको हो सकता है आपको भी नहीं अच्छा लग रहा है. सो इट वैरीज फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन, इट वैरीज फ्रॉम मैन टू मैन. ओके. सो अप टू दिस टुडे चिल्ड्रन, यू रीड द चैप्टर 10 टाइम्स, एंड इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास आई विल डिस्कस यू नेक्स्ट हाफ ऑफ द चैप्टर, एंड देन आफ्टर वी विल गो टू द बुक वर्क एंड कॉपी वर्क. सो माई डियर चिल्ड्रेन, keep yourself safe. inside the house and learn your lesson and try to follow the online tests. Whatever principals are is repeatedly asking you to attend the test, you please attend the test, online class test. Okay, thank you.